Hi everybody, today is January 31st, 2013. Defense chief calls for early deployment of 800-kilometer missiles. South Korea defense minister on Thursday ordered an early development and deployment of long-range ballistic missiles that can hit parts of North Korea. Minister Kim Kwon-jin visited the frontline unit to urge the military to stay vigilant against any provocations from the North after it threatened a third nuclear test in response to the UN. Security Council sanctioned for December 12th rocket launch. His inspection came after President Lee Myung-bak warned of grave consequences against the North in case of another atomic test in a meeting with top security ministers earlier in the day. Many of North Korea's missiles bases are located in the rear northern region, Kim told soldiers in Yonkan, north of Seoul. To be able to destroy the origin of provocations, ballistic missiles with the 800-kilometer range should be promptly put in place. Concerns over a third nuclear test are growing, as recent satellite imagery shows increased activity near a nuclear site in the north's northern tip, where the 2006 and 2009 tests were conducted. After South Korea and the United States in October 2012 agreed to nearly triple Seoul's missile range, to 800 kilometers, the military has worked on developing longer-range missiles. The missiles are capable of hitting all parts of North Korea. The original plan calls for missile deployment by 2017, but the military is expected to advance the date by 2 years to 2015. I bet you they got some already in place. The latest move was seen as an attempt to improve combat capability before Seoul regains its wartime operational control of its forces from Washington at the end of 2015. South and North Korea share the world's most heavily fortified border. The two sides are still technically at war. Since the 1950-1953 Korean War ended in a ceasefire instead of a peace treaty. There's a webpage where you can watch what's going on in Seoul. You can watch the live traffic and people. I'll give you a link. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.